Actually, Abu Sulaiman, he made the blueprint of IAEA.
Actually, it was first planned by all the Muslim countries. The Mahathir said, I will give land. Saudi said, we will give fund. It was very complicated, so they didn't give fund. The Mahathir said, we will make fund of it.
It was established by the government. Now the government is ready.
No, they said, but they didn't have it. They didn't have it. First, the thing was that Mahathir said, we give land, you are supposed to fund. But then America intervened, and they didn't know. They didn't give some, but just a margin.